Okay, so this is Cadria item shop. Starting at an odd time because initially it was all in a language I could not read, but I found the English interface option, and as soon as I did that, I'm like, okay, maybe I'll actually play it. I like these little item shop games, Recettear and Swords and Potions, which Swords and Potions shut down. That's sad. And then that game that was a complete rip-off of Swords and Potions that I can't remember the name of, that sucked. Like a mobile game. Apparently someone got turned into a cat. It'd been nice if they gave me the English option before the start of the story. Shop Heroes, that's the name of the one that's a ripoff of Swords and Potions. And had a improved quality through crafting a bunch of mechanic too. Maybe this is a ripoff of a ripoff of the ripoff. Swords and Potions was in turn a ripoff of Recettear. So just degrees and degrees of ripoffs. Kind of like what's it? The Hunger Games. It's a ripoff of Battle Royale, which is a ripoff of the most dangerous game. You know, ripoffs on ripoffs. Everything's been done before. And my computer's freezing me. There we go. Only code doesn't seem to quite fit in the window. Like, do a full screen? There we go. Don't have to make the eighth choice. Unlock the ability to buy chairs. Okay. Star level 15. Okay. Park the Carpenter. So they're invisible artisans, they don't show up in the shop. Swords and potions, they work at their little crafting station. Actually, I had to design the shop based on that, because they get stuck, or take longer to walk around the shop if it's a maze. Have that kind of mechanic, except to avoid it being a problem, they make their own little place. Neat. Use you. Oh, huh. Buy one, let's buy two. Seems like it auto-collects, even though it just told me I have to manually collect. Try to suggest you something else? Sorry. down a little bit. Repetitive music reading. Get me to do that. Oh, my cat's attacking my hand right now. Quite rude. Quite rude of you. Overspending. First time it's free. Give you this longsword and you're gonna break it. I don't have anything else that I can give you. Huh? First time's free. And now I can make that dagger that people keep trying to buy. From here? I thought it said I could equip them from here. Basically the same as the other games like this. Get trapped there. Recommend communicate in Chinese. 45th hour. What's up, cat? Why are you meowing at me? Want treats? I'm just meowing to meow.
you mean? Mean to me. I'm gonna cut your nails. Yeah. Ow! I'm a cat. Stop it. Table up.
Did the thing I already did, gotcha.
How are you here? You're on an adventure. Get out of here. With a spear still holding a bow. Mention the detail. being over that problem. You get your ass over there. We do that.
The word swords and potions. Gotcha. I missed that game. Pretty high level in it too. Or it shut down. Get that wood. The wood that makes it good.
Oh, that blacksmith. That's what it meant to unlock that guy. That workstation. Oh, I didn't know if it meant the person, the work table, or the town. Apparently it meant the town.
I thought that was a 0% chance of surviving, but it's a 0% chance of breaking, so safe to have him use that. Yeah, indeed. If any of them want, like, another quest thing. Ain't got money, but I got heroes. Thank you. That was an easy one. Do the thing I was already doing. Gotcha. I hate that you have to go to that weird corner, just be able to click it and be done. Got a fever. Fuck. Like the people. I'm not gonna, because he's already got a better one. They're apparently dangerous.
for magic.
That resource yet. Late for a Valentine's Day event, but sure. Let's take a sword instead, buddy. I'm actually low on stock. Thank you.
care about. I don't like you. Get out of here. How about that? Why would I want to sell her? Get the fuck out of my shop.
Stop selling those. I made those for a purpose. Those would be used, not the soul.
Okay. Quicker, so done. 100%. Priorities. Gotta make money. Ain't got time to figure out how to not be a cat. Like that. Oh good, the thing that requires that I've been selling a shitload of. That's one thing in Sword and Potions, they let you know when things are used in other things. Thank you. ticketing. Overqualified. Alright, I think it's about break time. I need food in my stomach.